One man is dead this morning after he was hit by multiple vehicles in South Houston. This is video from where that man was actually hit, on the northbound lane of 288 at Calumet Street. Witnesses say the victim was on a bicycle trying to cross the main lanes. He was trying to dodge an 18-wheeler when he fell off of his bike, and as he was trying to get back up, multiple vehicles hit him. The victim died before help could arrive. Some of the drivers were taken to the hospital with minor injuries.